Hey guys, if you don't already know, my name is Jewel. In today's video, y'all are gonna be spending the week with me and seeing what it's really like with curly hair. I'm in my bathroom, as you can see, which I'm actually really excited about because usually I'm filming at my desk with my ring light, but today I managed to bring a ring light and my camera in the bathroom and get a pretty good setup so that we could film in here, because this is where I really do my hair, because I have a tiny mirror at my desk and I can't really see exactly what I'm doing. So now I have my mirror right here straight ahead, and yeah, I can actually do my hair. But we are in my bathroom because today is wash day. It's in a bun. It's on its last days, and there's literally nothing else I can do with my hair. You guys love my curly hair content, so I'm giving you guys more. Literally all of my videos on my channel, the most popular videos, are all curly hair videos. So I'm giving the people what they wanted. And if you haven't seen my last video, go check it out. I did my curly hair routine on my best friend, and that video was super fun to film. I love her. That's my girl. Her curls came out so good. Like, just go watch the video. But let's get into the video. Okay, you guys, so I usually untangle my hair before I shower because I absolutely hate standing in the shower for hours and just getting hair all over me. You already know how it goes. So I like to untangle my hair first, and then I hop in the shower and shampoo and condition. But before I start untangling, I do a hair mask. I use raw coconut oil, and I also use Olaplex Hair Perfector. The raw coconut, you could probably just get this from any grocery store. It doesn't need to be this exact brand, but the brand that I use is Dignity Raw Coconut Oil. So I'm just gonna put the coconut oil on my hair first, and then I add the Olaplex, and I let it sit for like 15 minutes. And yeah, y'all will see the process. So I'm gonna go see Dune tonight, and I'm super excited. Dune 2, I saw the first Dune. I really wanted to see what the hype was about, and it's actually pretty good. I hear a lot of people say that you really need to read the book to understand what's going on in the movie, which, okay, understandable. I feel like that's how most books that are made into movies are. So I kind of want to read the book, but I don't know. I'm going to see what Dune 2 is giving, and if I still feel like I'm curious about most things, then I'll consider reading the book. But the first movie was really good, yeah. The costumes are really, really cool, and I think Timothée Chalamet, okay, I don't really watch many movies with him in it, and he actually surprised me. Timothée, I doubted you, but you ate. The Olaplex and the coconut oil are both in my hair, so I'm gonna set my timer for 15 minutes. Okay guys, so I've let my hair sit, and now I'm going to start untangling. I like to untangle with this. It's the Maui Curl Smoothie. Okay guys, so I'm done untangling my hair. It took me like an hour, 30 minutes. I'm about to jump in the shower and shampoo and condition. So I'm out the shower, and my hair has been drying in this like microfiber towel. I wanted to show you guys what I used in the shower. So I've been using the Shea Moisture Raw Shea Butter Shampoo and Conditioner. These two smell so good. They're with sea kelp and argan oil. But of course, we're gonna start putting product in and styling it. So what I'm gonna add is the Donna's Recipe Leave-In Conditioner. I've been really loving this leave-in conditioner, so I'm gonna add that right now. Now I'm gonna let it air dry, and then I'm gonna diffuse and all of that, but I'm gonna start getting ready because we're about to leave to go to the movie. So yeah, I need to start getting ready. I'll be back and show you guys how it's looking. The movie was like 3 hours long, so my hair has definitely had time to dry. This is what it's looking like. She'll definitely get bigger throughout the week. Okay guys, literally ignore the mess that's going on my desk right now, or my bedside table, whatever it's called, and on my door. Just let's not talk about it, please. I'm in a rush right now. I just got out the shower. This is what my hair is looking like. It still looks pretty good, but I think I don't really want my hair out right now or like in my face. So I want to do a very like low maintenance hairstyle, or like something that's just not gonna pull at my hair too much, or just a hairstyle that's not gonna require like so much gel or anything, because literally it physically hurts to put gel on freshly washed hair. I think I'm gonna do a half up, half down, but I do want to leave like some curls out. So like it's very like lazy hairstyle, but it looks like I tried, you know, and that's what I want. So I'm gonna like start by wetting my hair. I'm gonna use an edge brush just because I don't want to use my other like bigger brush and tug at my hair so much, because like I said, we're trying to preserve my curls. So I'm gonna use a tiny tiny bit of gel. I'm not gonna use a lot, like really just whatever's on the brush right now. But yeah, literally just gelling the front, like right here, and I'll go in more once everything's tied back. I'm gonna go in with the Miel Curl Defining Mousse. Y'all, this has been my baby. I love this product so much. And the first time I got it for free from a friend, actually. And ever since I got it, I've been loving it. Like, I was not expecting this to be that good. So I bought a new one because I ran out of the first one that I got. Had to buy a new one. Like, I had to. There was no way. I like to use it when I'm, like, trying to revive and, like, refresh my curls. It's super lightweight, so it doesn't weigh your curls down when you like go back in and fix them. I'm gonna do that right now and then I'll be back. I got to go, but this is what the hair is looking like. Super cute, super simple. What are we thinking? Maybe I'll check in later too and show you guys how my hair is keeping up and looking. But yeah, see you. I'm back home and this is how my hair is looking. I kind of pulled it back a lot, so the curls in the front are kind of stretched. I'm about to pick my hair up and put it in a bonnet. Okay, y'all, I'm ready for bed. So I'll see you guys tomorrow for day 3 of my curly hair. Hey guys, so it is day 3. This is what my hair is looking like today. I did fix my hair this morning when I took my bonnet off, and yeah, this is what my hair is looking like. I decided to leave my hair out today just because I'm really liking how it looks. I was gonna pick it up because it's raining, but like I said, I really like how it's looking, so I don't really see any point in picking it up. Also, it's not like I'm gonna be standing outside. I'm going out with my mom. She's gonna go get her hair done. She's getting a curly cut from We Dodd Salon, which if you've seen my past videos, you know that I've got my hair cut there before. My sister has also. We both love the place so much, and we've been telling my mom since forever to go and get her hair cut. This is like her birthday haircut, so we're really excited for her to get her hair done for her birthday. And yeah, I'm so excited to see how it turns out. It's gonna look so good. So I just thought it was fitting for today. Like, I'm going to a curly hair salon. I don't know if you could see, but like my puff is kind of long. So I'm gonna use the diffuser. Y'all, do you see how nicely lit it is today? Like, yesterday was so dark and gloomy. It was actually so depressing. But okay, I'm gonna start diffusing. I have my diffuser and I'm just going to push in this way and then the same thing on the other side, and then I'm gonna have to like break apart some curls and fluff it out a bit. I know some people when they have too long of a puff, they put like another hair tie right on like this part just to like push it up more, but for me, when I do it, it looks like my puff is floating and I look like a piece of broccoli. We're just gonna see what it's looking like, so hold on. I'm don't know if you guys can see the difference. I don't know, like, I like when my puff looks like long and like just out there and curls flying everywhere, but when we're this close to wash day, it doesn't look like that. Like, it doesn't look naturally just like messy. Like, the curls are so defined and tight that like it has to look like this for a puff to look good. So it is day 4, so that's why my curls are so defined still. Enough said, I'm gonna get dressed and then I have to head out. But yeah, I will see you guys tomorrow. We might stop at day 5 just because I don't think I'm doing anything else this week. I'm just gonna lock in on schoolwork because I have a project due on Monday. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Hey y'all, so my camera just died while I was filming for you guys, but I think that's a sign to close this video out. It's been a couple days since I filmed the last clip, but my hair is probably on day 7 or 8. So as you can see, the curls are a lot looser and longer. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to give it a thumbs up. And if you want to see more of me, then make sure to subscribe. And even if you don't give it a thumbs up or subscribe, but you stay till the end of the video, then just know that I appreciate you. All right, guys, I'll see you in the next video. Bye.